this woman here, she loves a pet parrot, and there's nothing more normal and natural as a woman loving a parrot, OK? There's no reason for us to view it as a haunting, macabre, Hitchcockian nightmare!
Some people laugh at us, don't they, Prue? You see, they haven't got a nice parrot, have they? No, they haven't. They haven't a parrot that loves them to distraction, have they? I think they're a bit jealous. I do. Yes.
Yes.
We've loved each other.
Haven't we loved each other?
Yes, we have. If I should die, then who would look after you? Because I don't think you would like anyone to look after you. We'll just die on the same day. When the time comes, we won't think about it anymore. When the time comes, we'll just ask God if we could just die on the same day.
That parrot cannot be complicit in a suicide pact. Die on the same day!
You see, he repeated it.
And on that final day, when she does die, oh, I'm just going off into that good night now, Prue. OK. Remember our pact, Prue? Mmm. You will die too, won't you? Go to sleep now. OK, I'm finally dying, Prue. Oh, me too, coincidentally.